blessed people, the Lord Jehovah has spoken today. The Lord Jehovah has spoken about the judgment of the Lord that is coming. Again, the Lord Jehovah has spoken at me about the judgment of the Lord that is coming. And there is a massive earthquake that is going to take place. A very massive earthquake. Again, the Lord Almighty has spoken with me, blessed people, just a few minutes ago. And there is a massive earthquake, the judgment of the Lord, that is going to touch down on the earth. I see a building, an old building. It's a building that has been there for some time. It looks more like a cathedral like this, that when the Lord cried out by voice, spoke aloud. The voice of the Lord spoke aloud. And when he commanded me to turn my face towards that country, then that building came down. That building came down. It's a building that is an old design. You can see the walls are old also. It looks more like the National Cathedral in Washington, D.C. And the judgment of God Almighty hits that building when I turn towards that building. And then the Lord shouts in a cry, shouts aloud and says, the dreadful prophets of Yahweh, the dreadful prophets of Yahweh, the dreadful prophets of Yahweh, the dreadful, when the building was tumbling down, God the Father by voice, he shouted out, cried out in a voice, crying out, the dreadful prophets of Yahweh, the dreadful prophets of Yahweh. When I turned my face and faced that nation and that building, when that earthquake takes place, is the type of building you see like the Buckingham Palace of UK, but it's more like the Washington National Cathedral. So the Lord is commanded repentance. He has commanded the nations of the earth to repent and the United States of America to repent. And if they don't repent, I am going to tumble down those buildings with an earthquake, including the Washington Monument. And now I've seen the National Cathedral also will come down in an earthquake, if they don't repent, if they don't gather as one man, that nation, gather and repent from the homosexuality that you see going on in that country, from the gospel of prosperity you see in the global Christian TV that America is spewing out to the world, the false prophets on those TVs, the false apostles on those TVs, the false evangelism and false evangelists and false gospel of prosperity that is destroying the world, and the nudity of women that they're displaying on TV, the naked there singing, pretending to worship the Lord in that form. The wrath of God is very hot, has hotened up against the United States of America. So even the National Cathedral will be brought down in this earthquake. This earthquake that is coming is a very severe earthquake. I have commanded judgment to strike the USA. The Lord has spoken this word. The Lord has spoken this word. The Lord has spoken this word. There is a severe earthquake coming, severe judgment of God, and God Almighty has commanded me to turn my face, to face that nation, the USA, the United States of America. And just a few minutes ago when I turned my face towards USA in a dream, then I saw that even the National Cathedral came down, demolished in a very tremendous way. It's a building whose structure and shape and age looks more like the Buckingham Palace you see in the UK, and that is bound to be the National Cathedral and some of the buildings around there in Washington, D.C. And I feel that also the Washington Monument demolished into pieces. So the Lord is very serious on this matter of repentance, that the Church of Christ in the USA must now stop the prostitution this gospel of prosperity, the lack of holiness, and they must now summon the entire nation as one man to repent from homosexuality that is legalized across all the states. And this legalization of marijuana, of alcohol and drugs, drug addiction, prostitution, abortions. The Lord Almighty is now calling on the church and the nation of the United States of America, the USA, to repent. Otherwise, the Lord will strike that country, using my tongue, strike with a very severe earthquake that will strike the capital city, Washington, D.C., and bring down the Washington Monument, bring down the National Cathedral, and shake many buildings there very violently. God has spoken this word. The Lord has spoken this word. The Lord, He has spoken this word.